the stage is truly set for what should be a terrific night of football here at Anfield. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined as always by Stuart Robson. And if the chips fall the way the fans hope they will, we could... Can he finish this? Well, hit with ferocity when accuracy was required. This could be dangerous. Good pressure high up the pitch. A really intense pressure applied. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Well, the timing of the pass, that little bit off. A sloppy pass. He's got space. And a poor ball. Dzeko. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Ferrari. And threading it forward.
Well, it'll take a huge collapse now. Just need to keep their composure, and surely they're going up.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Oh, good vision. Will it happen for them? Oh, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Oh. Failed to keep hold of it. Taking care of business defensively here. And just making the run a bit too early. Offside as a result. A fine reading of the situation. He's got the right idea with that pass. But they're not being allowed to continue. It's offside.
Well, he had the vision to pick out the pass, but he couldn't play it quite quickly enough.
Pjanic. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Now, will they do it from here? Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique! So, 2-0 now. Oh, Dzeko, accurate pass upon accurate pass, chance to do damage, now will the cross work out for them, the clearance wasn't decisive, read it well. Well, just went a bit too early, offside.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have controlled the possession. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Well, he's given it away. Modric. So now, a corner. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Any goalkeeper would accept corner kick deliveries like that every day. He's enjoying space. And delivered towards the back post. And the keeper nowhere to be found, not that he's complaining. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Al-Harbi, and giving the ball away.
Oh.
Dzeko.
Ferrari.
Top class defending. And the ruling is offside here. Oh. Well, they have the ball once more. Can they take advantage? Promising possession, this. Nixon. Moving it forward. Well, possibilities inside the box. Excellent defending. And a throw in for Nixon. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Manolev. Excellent challenge. Well, possibilities in the centre. Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. Smart defending. And an astute piece of defending. Now it's with Boateng. Well, great read there to intercept. Well, visionary passing. Well, nothing comes of it in the end because the flag has gone up, Stuart.
Well, he knew where the space was, but he's just been too eager, and that's why he's offside.
Dimitri. Now, let's see what they can do here. Can he play it in? Patient build-up at the moment. Well, it was a good-looking sequence, but it comes to an end. They stopped them just when they looked menacing. Has a go. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. Beautifully disguised ball. And the decision is offside here. Oh, Pjanic. Ferrari has it. There's a slide rule pass. The pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass. Successful intervention, winning the ball back.
Well, as you can see from the possession, there's been little between these two teams. It's been a really tight and cagey affair. You just hope it opens up a little and that one of these teams is willing to take a few risks.
Ball's gone. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Now, will they do it from here? In it goes! And that could really dent the promotion chances.
Well, that's a big blow to them. They just aren't playing well enough today.
1-0 then. Oh. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Ferrari. Will it happen for them? Oh, he's missed it!
Well, he'd be very disappointed with that. He should be scoring from there.
Throw-in's given. Manolev. Can he take the chance? And not cleared away properly. And the goal won't stand. Offside the decision.
Well, that was always going to be brought back. It was a decent effort, though.
Ferrari. Well, let's see if something comes of this. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Another stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. And offside it is. And there it is, the half-time whistle. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Dzeko. Manolev. A move of promise on the flank. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. This could be the equaliser, but oh, what an important save! How about that?
Well, at least he hit the target, but he should really beat the keeper from there. They should be level now.
Oh, and unable to keep the ball. Chance to play it in. And the attempt just wide. So unfortunate. Successfully cut out. Well, just went a bit too early. Offside. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Now Boateng. Still alive. Oh, a goal! And it looks as though their promotion celebrations may have to be put on ice.
Well, it's going to be tough now. That's a bad goal to concede, you have to say.
Well, a second goal for them here. And taken away. He won the ball. Dangerous looking through ball, and offside just as he was ready to pounce. 30 minutes to go then. Possession changing hands. Not the best challenge, free kick. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. It's a neat move. Will he finish? We cannot declare this contest over. They still believe. Back underway. Intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline. Oh. Now Ferrari. On snuffing out the danger, but a corner coming up.
Well, it's in their hands now. Can they just hold on here? What a game we've had so far. Goals at both ends, some near misses as well, and some good individual displays. You can't take your eyes off of this.
Crisp tackling. Well, it wasn't a great pass, was it?
Can the owner of the red sports car, that's a red sports car,
Manolev. Can they convert? And getting across to stop it.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
And there's the delivery. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Dangerous ball. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. And breaking at pace with menace. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. And a touch of finesse.
escucho con Dion Piccolo. Loco, mira, no fui a la escuela. Les estoy dando para el pelo. Aunque a tu soldado ya le duela. Anoche con maleta por correr. Fuga la ventana del Manolo. Al tiempo más voy queriéndolo. El dinero también voy amándolo. Cuando ya te coja, vaya tela. Parecía como de novela. Ay, loco, no fui a la escuela. Pero sí que aprendí. Colega quiere comprar una casa, mamá. Lo soñaba cuando trepaba ventana. Fiesta a punto pase de la. Él lo guarda porque es el que lo gana. Y no pienses ni siquiera en mañana. A no ser que tú te vayas a caer en cana. Y si piensas en mañana. Vive rodeado de paredes y una ventana. Agradecido porque tengo una cena. Y calentito cuando quiero una cama. Y no envidio pa' que otro tenga fama. Hablan de lejos y de frente. Y tu padre facha me llamaría Mena. Y yo pago los impuestos por lo menos. Un racista que critica todos mis temas. Es porque su hija se enamoró de un nene. De una sociedad donde lo repelen. Y no quieren que tengamos el sonido. El miedo que abrirle a todos los ojos. Palabras que se quedaron en el olvido. Y seguimos progresando. Con fallo vamos aprendiendo. El dinero manejando. En lo malo estoy viviendo. No apoyo partido ni tampoco político. No apoyo tampoco a lo que están en típico. Apoyo a mi colega que sí ha sido mágico. Que quiere comprarle a la mamá un ático. Soy de la clase obrera. Los que odian porque suben por más que no quieran. Los que no quieren que se queden con todo lo nuevo. Los que no dependemos del dinero de la cartera. Una jueza que ha sido más corrupta. Un abogado que te sale caro. Eso no puede hablar. Porque mañana puedes acabar en el paro. Es con dinero, te lo juro que si es poco. Rápido de la cárcel tú sales. Si no preguntas a las fiscales. Por un juicio cuánto te va a cobrar. Si no preguntarle a un juez. Cuánto te sale por tu hablar. La libertad por desgracia ahora puede tener precio. Y seguimos progresando. Con fallo vamos aprendiendo. El dinero manejando. En lo malo estoy viviendo.
Jesus. Make a fall Jesus. You know I'm with Jesus. You see me like Jesus. Say take me back. Is this where we belong? Too strong, still looking long, still for so long, feeling so right. Bumping the night, bumping the night. I drive through the night, as in my own. The custom Lambo, the custom Lambo, the custom Lambo, the custom Lambo. I know why you coming at me with the flow. No, I may throw. Why you slapping at me like the flow? Girl, you wanna know? I bet you really wanna know. Can't stand me, can't blab me, can't handle me, no. I'm too far away now. Now to the party. Too far away now. Ain't nobody. Now you up to me, up to me.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. And it really is an intriguing proposition from the point of view of promotion. That could be their reward today, depending upon circumstances. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Cheers, Derek. Well, a point is all they need, and the way they've been playing, you sense it's inevitable. The manager will be urging them to attack the game from the very first minute. You certainly don't want it going into the next match.
And space for the cross. No, high quality defending. Now Ferrari. Gives it a go! Applying vigorous pressure. Oh, super piece of play. Wonderful block. Body in the way again. And cleared away. And threading it forward. He might profit from here, you know. In it goes! And that could really dent the promotion chances.
Well, that's a big blow to them. They just aren't playing well enough today.
And back underway. 1-0 it is. Well, pass after pass. Maybe they can chisel an opportunity. It is a decent looking attack here. Superb stop. Can someone get on the end of this? Oh yes, a goal! And a historic moment to boot!
Well, that's a big moment for them. They've just got to keep their focus now.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. And showing fine vision. Well, even marginally offside is still against the law.
Yeah, and he just needed to hold his run for a fraction longer, and he would have been in on goal.
It's been aimed towards the front post. Not really the ideal clearance. Danger averted for now. A foul, but advantage played. He could pick out a teammate. Well, they couldn't make anything of that cross with the ball in a decent enough position. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Well, they've lost the ball. Could take the lead. Nicely saved. And smart defending. Oh. Retaining possession proving difficult. That's a nice looking ball. Can they put it away? Oh, he squandered the opportunity. He might be relieved, though, to see that the offside flag is up.
Well, the linesman's sparing his blushes here, but you have to say it was a shocking effort. Well, I think it's fair to say the fans aren't too happy with that decision.
Could be. Well, it really wasn't a great effort, was it? And running it back. And dispossessed. Promising pass. And it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. Error by the keeper might give him a chance. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. And a long way out here. The crossbar got in the way. And he'll take efforts like that all day long.
Well, that was a bit unlucky, because you just get the feeling they need to make the most of one of these chances.
Throw-in's given. And a fine tackle. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. And the keeper has possession of it. Pjanic. Well, good idea, but just a little bit too much on the ball. And he's through here. No problems for the keeper. Oh. Ball in. Well, thumped clear. Dimitri. Nicely timed tackle. And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game. Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. That's how to...
Expande por inteiro, porque nunca se apartou da natureza um corpo só. Livre tenho duas cabeças, como pássaro africano são cortado. Eu olho pra trás e reconheço o futuro. Fincado no agora, resplandece o amanhã. Sou forte ainda como a folha da obra.
Potentially the night of excitement ahead at one of the most famous stadia in world football. We are at Anfield here in Liverpool. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And if the chips fall the way the fans hope they will, we could be talking about a promotion story today. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Well, Derek, the way they've been playing, they'll surely gain promotion today. They've played some expansive and effective football and fully deserve to go up.
And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. Struggling to keep the ball. It has gone over the line for what'll be a throw-in. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Bourne. Messi. And he did well to cut it out. Bourne. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Chance to play it in. Now Ferrari. They really look after the ball when they have it. And the flag was up. Time, it's offside.
Well, he should have realised that was going to be offside. That's a poor decision to play that pass.
And successfully cut out. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Thompson with it. Well, possibilities inside the box. Can they nudge in front? No, high quality defending. Space afforded him. And the cross into the middle. But he didn't miss by all that much with the header. Just a little bit off target. Well, great read there to intercept. Well, that'll be a free kick. Now they've lost it. You don't want to lose the ball in that position. Oh, they've done it! And surely now, promotion in their future!
Well, that should clinch it. What a big goal that is. Well, it's a goal you'd expect him to score, but he kept his cool and he put it away nicely. He'll be happy with that.
Now back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Wonderfully weighted pass. Well, nothing comes of the... This could level it. Oh, but the keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, he should score from there. That's a wasted opportunity. He should beat the keeper from that sort of distance.
The press was on and it worked. And he's taken it away. A really sumptuous ball. I'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Well, possibilities in the centre. Bourne. Thompson. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. And cleared away, a corner kick it'll be. Who's going to get on the end of it? And a tidy challenge.
Well, there it is. The hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
And will it be the leveller? And he succeeds in scraping it off the line. Could be dangerous. Can he take advantage? And in it goes! The concession of a goal, not what they needed, but they still hold the cards.
Well, it's been coming, hasn't it? They now need to refocus here.
Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. Well, that's not watertight defending. Can he give them the lead? Oh, it's gone in! And as it stands, they're no longer in line for promotion.
Well, the manager will be demanding a response now. He knows it's vital that they get the job done today. Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch perfect, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Potential danger. Goalkeeper should take charge, and the keeper will happily collect that one. So a throw in here. Good looking ball. Really vital interception here. And the counter attack is on. Options available. Can they keep it going? And the counter-attack came to nothing. Cutting the ball back. No way through. And that's an important intervention. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Dzeko. Dimitri. Oh. And they have possession again. Perisic. Cuts it back. Can he finish this? Oh, a goal here! And what a hammer blow that could be to the hopes of winning promotion today.
Well, that's not what they needed. It's going to be difficult to get back into this one now.
Possess your opponent. Well, no stopping him. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Oh, showing excellent vision. Can they slot it home? Fisted clear. Rossini.
Well, the visitors have controlled possession, as you can see. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
And for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy. I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff. An authoritative challenge. And a goal kick will be next. So a half an hour remaining. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Could pick out a teammate. A fine reading of the situation. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Dzeko won it back. Thompson. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. And moving the ball nicely. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Pulls it back. And a good take under duress there. Dzeko. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Well, great read there to intercept. He's got to score! A goal! And it's very much game on here! Well, the action underway once more. And no shortage of entertainment. 3-2. Tommy. Senior. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. And a very good challenge. Another inside the final quarter of an hour now. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. And there the attack ends for now. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Bourne. Perisic. K. keeping it moving dynamically. Well, time is becoming the great enemy for them here. Not long to go, and if they're going to find an equaliser, it has to be soon.
Well, they haven't played well today, Derek, but can they just create one or two more chances before the end? What a tense finish this will be.
Well, nearing full time, and here's the question. Are they going to come up just that little bit short? Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, what a game we've had here. Good goals, some sloppy defending, and some great individual...
And taken cleanly by the goalkeeper. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left, and the margin just one. Now with Messi. Tommy. Perisic. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Able to clear the danger. Corner kick though here. Playing it in, and the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. And he saw the situation developing. And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fans were hoping for before a ball was kicked today. Defeat for them.
Well, Derek, certainly not their best performance, was it? Just a little bit off the pace for me, and obviously a disappointing result. But the key thing...